in an effort to keep it. Probably most of you were here yesterday.
Woo!
I was.
Me too.
You were?
I was.
All right.
Where you never done that?
I remember. So I'm just going to play electric acoustic, which is really loud electric, all by myself. So and then we have a really special, for me, this Carl Berger is going to come play.
Yes.
And he's unbelievable. One of my favorite musicians and people. I met him a couple of years ago. So that's going to be really cool.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
There are some who call him Gentleman Joe.
That was just Mark Ford.
Oh, okay. Well. Mark meaning one guy. Say.
Right?
We didn't throw any rocks. We didn't toilet paper or anything.
The string broke. The one string I used broke, popped off. So they're back there fixing it. Yeah, yeah, it's cool.
I could play some more.
Yeah. Please.
Thank you.
Your best is far better than any of us.
Thank you.
Matthias, it's lower. It's good. This thing's getting caught out.
We didn't forget you, Matt.
When I was messing with it.
Thank you, Rich, for inviting Eddie.
I didn't invite him. He just showed up.
Play along.
Good.
Game crasher.
Yeah, he just showed up.
Come along on the divider.
He'd been here all along.
I never played this song.
Look at that, huh, guys?
Some songs over and over again in slightly different configurations. Some maybe more acoustic, some more electric.
Where's Matt? Where's Matt?
He's outside.
He's
outside.
He's having a distance. He's partying out there.
Thank you.
So this is going to be, this song's called Time to Leave. Thank you.
heard that from your part. It's awesome.
Thank you very much. That's actually Marco's playing on that.
Site. I recorded that for Matt. I knew Matt. So that was that song.
Great part.
But yeah, Marco came in because that was before I knew Matt, but I would have obviously. But yes, it's great. Yeah. And Matt plays it better.
Cool. Ready?
Yeah.
Chris fit there in there, Chris?
Scratch. I'm scratching up a little bit. It's like it's just, your shoes.
Nico guitar now, Mark, and Mark is now Nico on the cue. Thanks.
That is cool. We're gonna do this song called Astro.
Yeah, right.
Thank you. Thank you.
We played a show, unfortunately, with Nickelback one time.
It was a festival, so it wasn't our fault. So I have like 15 tunings that I use. So you, theoretically, you need a backup and a main guitar. So if you rust a string, someone should, you know, have one already. So yeah, I traveled with about 36 guitars because I had 30, you know, electrics, and then I had 6 acoustics that were tuned. So it's not showing off. We kind of need it. We walked on stage, and sometimes guitar players, especially techs, get territorial.
Guitar techs,
not Matthias. Matthias is the only one who I've ever seen that's not territorial. But everyone goes in and like sets up their shit, and then their guitars are on display. So we walked on stage, and the dude from Nickelback sitting there like, he's sitting in his little, he has 30 guitars too, but they're all the same fucking guitars. They're all Paul Reed Smiths. Who needs any Paul Reed Smith, let alone 30 of them? I guarantee you, all of them are the fucking same. They're tuned the same. Whatever. I was just like, wow. All right. Sorry, man. Sorry. I apologize. You'll come around one day, man. But you don't have 30 of them, nor would you want 30 of them, right? Okay, cool. You want 30 PRSs? Okay, cool. But you got Nickelback. He's really cool. He's cool. He plays great guitars. He's got a lot of the same ones. Maybe he's a nice guy. He just doesn't know any better. He comes from Canada.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yes, you do.
Shit. Oh shit, sorry. Can you hand me this? Make sure this is on the middle thing. Because this makes it dull, so this one puts it in. I keep forgetting to say that, so I might as well take this out. In front of it.
Matthias keeps handing me this goddamn guitar with this thing fucking.
Thank you.
gentlest songs. I blame him.
his fancy tunemanship that freaked me out. He spoke Swedish to me. He's confused. Alright, we'll try this one.
Thank you.
No more coffee for me.
Thank you.
for this one. Mark.
I'm not sure. We can test on the break. Did you find something? That is better, Chris. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.